தெரிகின்றது.
நெக்ஸ்ட் கேம் திருடா திருடா.
வீரபாண்டி கோட்டையிலே மின்னல் அடிக்கும் வேளையிலே.
The soundtrack featured 8 songs composed by A.R. Rahman with lyrics by Vairamuthu. The soundtrack was regarded as a masterpiece from the acclaimed musician, while many fans consider it as his best work. It was noticed for the large use of Western classical orchestral pieces. The song Chandralekha is undoubtedly the crowd favorite from the album. The song Veerapandi Kottayile became a big hit across South India, and following this, a popular slogan from Kerala, Thekke Thekkiyoru Deshadu, adopted the tune of that song. Think of the fab combo of Maniratnam and Rahman, and how can we not think of Bombay? Bombay was a large critical and commercial success. It became the largest selling Indian album of all time, with unprecedented sales of 12 million records. The soundtrack was included in the Guardian's 1000 albums to hear before you die list, and the song Kannalane was included in their 1000 songs everyone must hear list.
Uire uire vandu ennodu kalandu vidu.
Since its release, the soundtrack for Bombay has been influential both nationally and internationally. The soundtrack also found success across India in its dubbed Hindi and Telugu versions.
எந்த நெஞ்சோடு கலந்து விடு நீரவே.
The track Uire had become one of the most popular and acclaimed songs of the 90s. It was sung by Hariharan, who believed it's the best one he has ever sung.
காதல் இருந்தால் எந்த கண்ணோடு கலந்து விடு காலம் தடுத்தால் என்னை மன்னோ உயிரே உயிரே வந்து என்னோடு கலந்து விடு நினைவே எந்த நெஞ்சோடு கலந்து விடு.
The soundtrack that accompanied Maniratnam's 2000 classic Ale Paide met widespread critical acclaim and is often considered to be Rahman's best soundtracks, thus winning the Filmfare Best Music Director Award for 2000. Songs and the background music in Ale Paide are considered today as one of A.R. Rahman's finest work and are still very popular throughout Tamil Nadu.
Zakiya.
When Maniratnam decided to make the bilingual Ayudha Ezhudhu, he roped in his favorite musician Rehman as the music director. The album contained killer tracks like Yaake Tiri and Janamana Gana and still resonates in the hearts and minds of Indian music lovers. Last time Maniratnam collaborated with Rehman, they produced sheer magic in the form of Ravanan. The soundtrack featured 6 songs composed by Rehman and lyrics penned by Vairamuthu, except for the song Veera, which was penned by Maniratnam himself. Five additional songs which were featured in the movie were released as a collector's edition special pack on the 18th of November 2010. The soundtrack for Ravanan received excellent reviews, with most reviewers hailing the album to be one of Rehman's best recent works. The same soundtrack was used for the Hindi version of the film titled Ravanan, which was launched simultaneously. It was also dubbed and used in the Telugu version of the film titled Villain. And now folks, Maniratnam once again teams up with the Mozart of Madras. So, will the soundtrack of Pookadai surpass the magic of their previous collaborations? We'll have to wait and watch.